What is up, guys? Welcome back to Let's Play Veeam Hospital with me, TapersCrazy. Well, let's left off. I'd say we got this hospital Kickstarter, but we didn't. We continued with this hospital. And today, I need to keep track of where all the queues are in my hospital. Where is he? 50% chance. I'm not going to risk it, because I think I'm going to be in this for the long run, which means I'll need to keep my deaths down to a minimum. 75. I'll take a chance on the 75% though. So look at this. Six people with the King Complex. Yes, I'm ready. I'm gonna actually quickly. I'm gonna quickly go down to the slow setting. Do I have? I need to hire another doctor which knows his shit about psychiatry. There we go. Big Sally Lovejoy again made a. I'm not sure I'm gonna have enough room for this. Psychiatry. Come on. Oh, made a observation. Well, not an observation, but a note that I can. Once she starts an emergency, she'll do this. She'll do what I'm doing now. She'll build whatever rooms necessary. In fact, I think if needs be, I might leave this here, but I'm not too certain. This could be a, because this place is again is going to be used for expanding. Bookcase bin, radiator. Because again, this is not going to be used for a while yet until it starts getting a bit more busier. So I'll put the psychiatrist I just got in there, and hopefully it'll work. 1, 2, 3, radiator. 2, 3, and a radiator there. Looks a bit stupid, but it's fine for now. She says that whenever she gets an emergency, she'll build whatever treatment rooms needed, and then. Once it's done, once the what's the word I'm looking for? Once the emergency's gone, then she will delete it. She'll just remove the room and just have it that kind of way, which kind of makes sense, I suppose. But anyway, I need to keep track of where queues are happening. I don't think there's any queues at the minute. I think we're still fine and dandy. What room are we queuing for in here? Is there a queue for psychiatry? Queue for the surgery. Okay, where's my doctor that knows his shit about surgery? Okay, he's in the GP's room, which I'm not happy with. He needs to get his ass into the surgery right now and queue with these people. So I'll just keep track of what's going on over there. 2, 3, 4. Have some of them gone over here? Of course they've not gone over there. Oh, shit. Is there a way to pick up the guest and quickly click on the psychiatrist door? Okay, King's Complex. Okay, I think we're fine for now. I'll keep the doctor though, because we could do with the spare doctor. And I'll just delete the room. Good plan. So thank you, Sally Lovejoy, again for that wonderful suggestion. You're keeping me on point with this series, aren't you? To be honest, like whenever I start doing something wrong, she tells me what I'm doing wrong. Which is something I really like. I enjoy it when people give me pointers and help me out and stuff like that. Let's have a look. I think I'm just well underway to complete this level. I just need to get my cure up and my hospital value up, which will become as I build more rooms. Cure some people and just get my bank balance up. But I'm well underway for doing that. I've got another diagnosis room. GP's office, okay. I could build a. See, I've got these over here. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna have 2 more GP's office over here and then some more diagnosis rooms. I think that's what's gonna happen. GP's office. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, do you want to use it? Yes. Okay, okay. Stop telling me what to do, you silly person. I'll put the x-ray here. No, it needs to be bigger, apparently. Where can I put my GP's office in a way that I can do it 4x4? Perhaps over here. 1, 2, 1, 2. And then I'll just do it this standard way, just nothing fancy. Just stop, whatever it is you are doing. And then we'll go for the We'll go for the... Well, it was going for the X-ray, wasn't it? That's what it was going for. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6. And we'll work around this setup I've got going on here, which I think is what makes most sense. 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I'll have another staff room over here, of course, as well. And this is one in here. I think that's close enough to necessitate... I think that's close enough for me to get away with. Yeah, that's fine. Well, what corner should I put it in? This corner... we'll put it here. We'll put it in this very far corner. Good, 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 good. Just me thinking about how to do things. Radiation shields. And the X-ray. Oh, God, this is such a pain in my ass because I don't know where anything should go. Stop it! Ah. See, you can't put doors on the very corner, so it's not fair. Put X-ray like this. Radiation shield like... Like here. Why can it not go there? What? Wait, here? Yes, yes, no. You know what I'm going to do? I'm going to extend it out by one. Because this is getting... I hate it when rooms don't fit properly. I mean, what's the point in having it as a minimum size if I can't fit it in there? It's such a pain in my arse. Okay, radiation shield, X-ray. Fire extinguisher. Bin radiated. Good. There we go. Radiated bin. There we go. Sort of. The X-ray has been enhanced. We've not even built one yet. I'll do the epidemic in a sec. Just let me focus on this. Thank you. Oh my God, shut up. Right, I'm going to go look at the queues. What's the queues like? Okay, it's not necessarily about the queues. It's about the mess that keeps happening. Okay, let's do this epidemic. Pay fine of 4,000. Okay, cure all infected people. Right, let's switch to this. Okay, we've got you. Anyone else? You couldn't have too many doctors. Well, why are you saying you need a doctor? You need a... I think that's like my biggest irritants in this game. I keep telling me what to do and what not to do. I don't think we'll ever become a need when we need this GP's office now. But it's there just in case, I suppose. Is that it? Did we get everyone? Okay, we'll just have to keep on top of that, I suppose. No, we need this person curing. Just go to the, just go get cured, thank you. Is baldness? Don't do with this patient. How do we cure this? Let's have a look. So we've got all this treatments, clinics. We've got all these. Okay, so we've not got anything to cure baldness right now, but we're doing fine. We're all fine. Let's have a look for more. Oh, of course, three things. I need another handyman to do cleaning before it gets out of hand. You slow down. Stop being keen. You two keep on top of me. I know I've got another person with fractured bones. So I'm ready to handle the submerges. Is he? Why? Not really. A researcher just sort of something that I don't mind having going on in the background. It's a patient home. Stand down. Ooh, mad stocks. Dollar, dollar, dollar. Okay, I'll keep an eye on that. Okay, let's have a look. Doctor needed here. Doctor needed there. Doctor needed. Doctor doing this. Doctor doing that. Where's the cure? Is it? Okay. I don't see many queues. There's a person queuing for cardio, but I think we should be doctor on the way. I think I'll hire another doctor just in case because I've got mad stacks. Yes, this person should be useful. There we go. And straight away he's like a Venevoland. And straight away he's going into the hospital, into the room, so that's good. Okay, so is there a doctor heading to X-ray? Yes, there we go. And you've got we'll put three benches out. Just to make it, just because I like having the ability to have benches, I suppose. I assume this GP's office. I mean, see, we've got a doctor which can like jump between the two GPs. See, that's why I put that GP's office there, because I don't want him to have to walk all the way back around to these GP's office after he gets diagnosed. Like here, this is fair enough. We'll go to a diagnosis, go to the GP's, and go to and fro. But if I put a diagnosis room down here, I don't want him to have to walk all the way back here. And I think that's how this game works. Okay, what we are waiting for? We're waiting for the psychiatrist. I guess I'll build another psychiatrist then. Another psychiatrist room. If I need one, I might as well. Just put it over here. 1, 2, 3. And we can fit another room in there, I'm sure. Screen, here, here. Bookcase, bin, radiator. Oh god, everyone's gone off on the break, as always. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. That's definitely not, I think that's probably gonna be another GP's office eventually. So, boldness. Go to the research department, please. I know it drops your reputation, but that's fine. Same patient, I'm going 75 plus only. I think that's the rules I've got going. How the fuck did he die? Who knows? You cured. Oh, what? It was because the bloody nurse wasn't here. Oh, freaking. Just do what you want, darling. I mean, you know. That's impatient. I'm going to hire another nurse because I can't. I can't afford these people dying. It's crazy. I think you're employing too many nurses. And that's why someone died, is it? That's why someone died. Okay, oh my god. I am bald. Okay. It's because she's so slow. Get out my hospital. Freaking don't have time for lazy nurses. Absolute madness. There we go. A new hair restorer. Very good. Take a chance. Oh shit, I didn't want to press that button. Treatment. What's it called? Hair restoration. Please tell me it's 4x4. It is. It is 4x4. That's perfect. Hair restorer. Fire extinguisher, radiator, bin. We'll have them all going along here like so. Ha ha! And we'll have a radiator and two benches, I think, is the limit we've got going on here. Oh, I think we'll put a drinks machine over here as well. That makes sense. Because then people waiting down here can go get a drink. In where? Sorry. I'm going to have to check. Is there a way to do this diagnosis procedure? Send home if it's 75%, which is about there. We'll just send them home. There's no chance we can do that. A pace diagnosis to continue to doctor's side procedure. Stop procedure. Send staff to rest at 40%. Yeah, that seems fine. I'm not sure if I need any more policies involved in that. Send patient home. I need more diagnosis rooms because people are getting sent home too much. Cardiograms. Good news, the boiler radiator is a backup. Hey, very good. That's good news. So that's fine, that's fine. Look, see, we're well underway, we're well underway. This hospital looked scary when I started, but now it seems fine. See, now people coming over here, it's a good thing that I've got this GP's office over here. Some of them are currently unoccupied. I never believe what it says. Hall of Shame. Why am I up there? That's not fair. Hall of Fame. I'm at the bottom, that's not fair. I'm doing good, I'm probably doing better than all the other hospitals. Let's have a look at that pie chart that looks important. Look, see, I've got a good proportion of people being attracted by a hospital. I go to this hospital. I think you're employing too many nurses. No, she's a backup nurse, there's a difference. Can a handyman please come and clean this up? You, come here. Okay, and I think I'll do a run through of all my machines. Let's have a quick look. Fine. Fine. I'll fix a slicer, I'll send the handyman to fix that. That's fine, because I've only just got it. The x-ray needs a handyman. Let's go, get on that. The sofa needs a handyman. Please fix it. Oh god, it's a good thing I sent my handyman there, isn't it? Jesus Christ. I think that's everything I need to fix. So look at me, I'm just keeping on top of everything. It's just something that I'm doing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No, one even number. Stop earthquaking while I'm trying to do stuff. Boo, what do you mean? I didn't even kill, no. I didn't... You're stupid bullshit. No, not you. Oh god, it's me. The earthquake miscued my cursor. Good job. No, no miscue. Yes. No, I said yes, which means. I want to pick the radiator up, man. Freaking radiator. Oh, whatever. I'll just put it back. It's fine. It's fine. We'll just have it like that. Okay, Slack Tongue Clinic. She's on my way to X-ray. X-ray. Oh, this is such a nice. I'm glad I got this set up actually. Because I was gonna go a different way. I think I was gonna like. Epidemic. Come on, we've done this. We attempt to cure all infected patients. Oh, it is starting to get a bit hectic around here. Like. Ooh, shit! Shit! Stop passing your germs on. Christ. The condition is becoming serious. You must do something soon. Oh, it's contagious. I see. Okay. It's fine. It's fine. I'm on top of it. Okay. Is it because of the litter on the floor? That's like. Our other nurse is just doing nothing. So. Okay. That toilet's gonna need the. Sanitizing, I suppose. Around the rest of the hospital. Nothing up here. Nothing over here. That's fine. Nurse required him. What? Nurse required. Nurse required. So you shut your whole mouth. Are they all queuing for the. What's everyone queuing for? Ward. Right. Nurse, I need you in the ward now. Get in there. Just let the ward in. A fine establishment indeed. Okay. Why is none of these epidemic things pissing off? Okay, just let everyone in. It's fine. So if there's a cross thing, does that mean they need healing, or does that mean it's undercover, or it could have done me like a tutorial screen telling me what each thing meant, but I guess I'm not worth it. I suppose. Okay. What are you waiting for? Are you waiting for the ward? Oh, are they all just getting killed? Oh, I was going to shoot that rat there, but no. Get off the door. Wait. No, you. No, don't bother with the GPs. Go get cured. Now. Where's he off? Where's he going? Thirsty, mate. I think you're currently implying two nurses. Why is he not complying? Comply. Look at his face, please. Like. Okay, well, we're keeping on top of a mess, which is, I suppose is a good thing. Oh no. 10% under. Take a chance on me. I think the nurse might have just screwed me over again. It's always the nurse that screws. Oh, that means the machine's about to blow. Oh, come on, man. And that means I can't delete this room. I just fixed that. What an absolute pain in the ass. That is stupid. And I think it's stupid that you can't remove it, because a hospital would be allowed to do that, you'd think. No, what an absolute ball ache. Earthquakes! Fuck off! You're driving me bananas. I'm going to get some... You, fix machines. Don't do anything else. Bloody hell. I guess I'll put a... inflation clinic. Is there any way to get rid of those, like, destroyed? Excuse me, noisy thing. Shut up. I'm busy getting stressed out. Are you absolutely kidding me now? You're gonna throw all these bloody things at me now? Okay. Right. Fix. Wow, that was... Are you kidding me? That was two earthquakes at the same time, and now all my machines are pretty much broken. Are you kidding me? We'll have to fix them all next episode, which is fair enough. So anyway, thanks for watching this, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all in the next video.